Enigma Robotics immediately identify which switch they want to go to. They shoot and score into that. Meanwhile, on the blue side, looks like they got two cubes in their switch. And did they do the districts cross the auto line for red there? If they did, they would have completed the autonomous quest. 7160, that's the Ludington Obots, one of the more powerful rookie teams we've seen here today. Barely missing the scale, but I'm sure they'll be able to make up for that. 4376 with the Robot Nader scoring into the scale. Potential Energy followed up and score as well. But 2075, that's Enigma Robotics, score right back. 7160 here, also helping out. That's a Ludington Obot. Looks like they can't quite get high enough, but I'm sure they'll be able to. Meanwhile, 4376 and Enigma Robotics are competing over cubes. Potential Energy scores here for that Blue Alliance, and I hear a power-up. That's a Levitate for the Blue Alliance there. Looks like the Titan Robotics team here has been scoring several cubes into the exchange. 5562 is trying to play some defense on them, but they're headed back to the blue side, or to their portal, perhaps. They're going to look to push some cubes around. A Negro Robotics scoring another point in the scale, but that Potential Energy team is racking them in there. The Redinators just placed a cube into that red scale, preventing the Red Alliance from scoring on that switch. Meanwhile, the Red Alliance just can't seem to take control of this scale. Potential Energy throwing cube after cube after cube into this scale. Enigma Robotics answer back. Look to balance it out for a second, but then it quickly tips back in the favor of blue. Enigma Robotics can't get that lift to go. With their Robot Nader. Score once more for that Blue Alliance. 2075 has a cube in their possession. They shoot and place it in there. 7160 looking to place a cube into the exchange for that Red Alliance with 10 seconds remaining. Looks like the robots have gotten every single power up in the vault, and Potential Energy have climbed. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see them do it. They were so fast. All right, we have four thumbs up from our room.